Yeah, you have another whiskey, Gina, another dime for Uncle Jack. You mind if I smoke?
If it's legal, it's okay.
Before I go, you should know that it was me who tipped off the border police about the contents of Michael's suitcase. I'm the reason he's in jail. I wanted to give your uncle a dilemma. His favorite niece's husband banged up in Boston for smuggling opium. What does he do?